If you haven't, subscribe, like, comment down below, and make sure you press the post notification at, I don't know, the subscribe button, I guess, but I'm not ready. But, so, for today's video, we gonna, my father actually want me to help him change his bearing, change his skateboard part. So that part is the deck, bearing, and a nut. So I'm gonna show them. So this is a bearing, the Speed Demons, and this is the skateboard. That's the skateboard deck. Let me show. Okay. Let me show this now. Okay. So this is the bolt. That is the nut. This is the thunder nut. That's a thunder nut. I think this one can go fast. So after this video, my father want to bring us, me and Iman, to the skateboard park to test his over there. Huh? Natural disaster. Make sure you check his skateboard. Because after this video, my father gonna make a lot of tricks. But I'm gonna make only two tricks.
One trick.
I don't even have one idea. I really know how to move and do the back.
I know what I'm gonna do, but on the ramp, I want to go on.
That's not what we call a trick.
I go on to the ramp on the rail and now to fall down.
Okay.
Yeah, like that.
And then we already done. You want to show the
audience? I'm sorry.
Show to the audience. We already done.
No, he's already dead.
Okay. It's the full set. Okay. It's not for sale.
So what else?
Not for sale.
We will change the. Okay. What after this? We will change the
bearing.
We want to change the bearing.
We do unboxing, is it?
We do unboxing, yeah.
Okay, show one of the bearing here. How the bearing looks like.
This is what it looks like. It's shiny, nice, and so it's metal.
And you got oil.
And then what you got, is it looks like sticker?
Yep, the sticker.
Aww, so what sticker?
Here.
Show the can you what is it? Oh, speed demon.
Yep.
No one. know. I want to put it.
Peace out.
Yeah.